Assalamualaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh. Hello everyone, my name is Bunga Safira Alessia. I am an English student of Department English Literature in Universitas Islam Fatimah Bekasi. I want to tell you about gambling is really destructive. Gambling means anything of value on the outcome of something involving chance. There are two types of gambling, such as professional, casual social and relief and escape. Gambling is more negative impact, such as addictive and psychologically harmful, and leads to the disintegration of families. In addictive and psychologically harmful, can become someone to gambling can become psychologically addictive behavior in some people. They can to try to recover their money and result in staking more money and money. In disintegration of families, gambling needs to support the family or the gambling to gamble away joint saving. This is an impact on friends who don't want to supporting the gambling financially. You will develop the gambling problems by limiting the amount of money you bet, limiting the amount of time you spend betting, and less contributing with other social opportunities. And if you have any question, you can ask me. And thank you. Assalamualaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh.